Hello, good morning, and you're welcome to a new session with Samara Online Training. My name is Mohammed Mudathir, and today's topic will be about the policy. So on policy, we have three different sections. We know that there is a statement of intent, and also there is the organizational section and the arrangement sections. Today's arrangement sections have to be in place within the policy. So what should be contained in this section? Arrangement section is the section that gives details of specific health and safety procedures used to assist the implementation of the policy statement on the ground or in the workplace. The arrangement section is actually including the health and safety code of practice. All the code of practices that need to be followed while we are doing our operations on site, they have to be in place in this section. The accidents reporting and investigation procedures, how people will report their accidents, or if there is any accidents happen, how it can be reported, the investigations, procedures, and the follow-up also should be done within this section. The emergency